Okay, so where we left off was we securely tied the doorknob to the shelving unit. This room, I feel like I've been here before. What did she say? Then where are we? I don't know, but I think maybe I came here when I was small. Girl, I mean, how small were you? You're like 12 right now. Okay, so we put her in the oven. Shall I see if there's anything in back? Yes, of course. Crawl right in there. Milani should be able to fit inside, no problem. I guess it can't hurt to look. Okay, wait. Wait, there's something back here. Just a bit further. Oh, what the shit? Oh, we're cooking her. Okay. So, got to get her out of there. Oh no. So we enter here and like shift. What direction do I press? It's south, east, east, northeast, west, south. So south, east, east, northeast, west, south. Bullshit! Come on. South, east, east, northeast, west, south. No, wait, wait. South, east, east, north, east, west, south. What the fuck? Maybe it's the wrong side. Okay, south, let's check east. I don't. Fuck. Take note of where the compass is on the map points. The arrow points north. Of course. Lonnie, I'm sorry. Alright, let's try again. Alright, so let's move on back to the oven here. Throw your ass inside there. Get in there, girl. Get in there. Oh no! It shut automatically. Alright, so. Wait, which way's north? How do I figure it out? Wait, let's go back. I just guessed. Okay. I helped Milani out of the oven. Thank you. It was so hot and I couldn't move. I thought I was going to die. She doesn't appear to be hurt, but that was close. Sorry. Next time I will not throw you in the oven. By the way, I found this in the back of the oven. Piece of meat! Best not think about where this came from. Well, by the looks of it, we got a ribeye steak cooked rare. She's exhausted from the shock. We need to find a way out of here fast. Alright, so now we have a piece of meat. Should we cook it? Alright! Looks like I overcooked it. Slightly burnt. Great! Now that we've cooked it all the way. Put the meat away? Dark red fingerprints. Okay, let's go back. Let's go back. Okay. Ah, that's it! The tablecloth! I cut the tablecloth into strips. What are you doing? I need Milani's help for this. Now, if we can just strip the pieces together. Yes! I've done it. I've created a masterpiece. There, that should do it. It's beautiful. I made it with my hands. It's so beautiful. It's a rope. Don't judge it. All right, let's throw this rope down. I lowered the rope out the window and tied the other end to the kitchen tap. Beautiful. Yes. It just about reaches the ground. We're going out the window? This is our ticket out of here. I wonder if my brother is down there. Milani seems preoccupied. I wonder what's wrong. But we don't have much time. Alright, let's go. Be careful. Thank you. You're so sweet. Milani looks worried, but everything will be fine. The rope should be able to support an adult's weight. Just like I said. Here we go. Oh, shit. Oh, no, no, no. Cut the rope. Holy shit. Cut it. Oh, I don't like this. Oh, shit. 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 Later. Later. Ah, ha, ha, ha. Woo. You ain't got nothing on me, son. Is he dead? He's lying motionless on the ground. Did we beat him? I've already asked this question. Clearly it's a horror game. He's not dead. That horrible pig. It's me he was after, wasn't it? It looked like it. But you're safe now. That's me. So as long as he's on the ground, we can just leave out the door. Great. Let's hurry up and go before he gets up. Here we go. Wait. What's the matter? Oh, he's gone. Who didn't see that coming? Where did he go? He must have gotten up and is now behind us. He's going to come back, isn't he? Looks like we're not safe here yet. The nightmare still isn't over. Okay. So, there's a key on the ground now? Who dropped it? It's a small key that... Did the killer drop this during the scuffle? Sweet. What blind luck. We're getting out of here alive, aren't we? Yes, we are. Here we go. Let's go. What happened? I didn't read it. The door's locked, yeah, but I have a key. Alright, maybe it opens the fridge. Let's take that three-day-old sandwich out there. 3 weeks, sorry. Suppressing the reflex to gag, I approached the foul-smelling refrigerator and I inserted the key in the small hole. What are you talking about? I have a key! Does it belong to the killer? Of course. There we go. It sounds like something opened. It smells terrible. I wonder what's in there. If there's body parts in here. Oh god, I don't want to see this. But I guess we're out of other options. Let's open it. Okay, here we go. I knew it. It was... Just give me the lighter fluid. Foul smell. The foul-smelling object wrapped in sheet fell over. Wrapped in the sheet. Oh no, there's an arm. It's a human arm. With a watch. Let's take the watch. It'd be good to tell time during a time like this. No, it's her brother. Oh, can't. Oh no. Alright, I'm sorry. Chapter 3. That noise. Oh shit, he's gonna cut down the door. Oh shit, oh shit, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do?